Grandpa, speak English, please. Listen, I need to understand what's happening to me. Oh, you gotta get out of here.
I belong here. Why aren't you at Red Deer Table like old man says?
What is the big deal about that place? Can't I get a straight answer around here?
It's a power deal. Fast Elk found out, so they killed him.
Well, they're gonna kill you if you stay here now. Come on, let's go.
Well, sometimes they have to kill us. They have to kill us. Because they can't break our spirit.
Look, I don't have to do this.
You don't have any choice.
I'm trying to help you people. Now, why won't you accept that?
It's in our DNA. You have to do what old man says.
What makes you such a threat?
We choose the right to be who we are. We know the difference between the reality of freedom and the illusion of freedom. There's a way to live with Earth and a way not to live with Earth. We choose the way of Earth. It's about power, Ray.
So get him up, Jimmy.
Get him up.
Get him up. Get him up. Get him up, Jimmy.
Get over there.
Get him up.
Get him up.
Come on, Grandpa, on your feet. Let's go. Let's move it. You're in a lot of trouble. Let's go. Up, up, up. Come on.
Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get him in there. Come on. Let's go. Move, move, move. Get him in there.
Get him out of here.
Move it.
He knows nothing. You've been teaching these criminals about the Great Red Spirit, Sam? Check him for peyote.
He's got a knife.
Hey, what is this? What is that, Sam? Magic rattle, huh? What are you gonna do with that? Do a rain dance? End this drought?
Said he doesn't know anything. Leave him alone!
Hey, take it easy!
Hey, take it easy, damn it!
For Christ's sake, we got him, didn't we? You guys just calm down and take it easy, all right? It's all over.
Watch that.
Well, we nailed him, Jack. I knew he'd have to come back to Grandpa sooner or later. Ray made the collar. Good work.
Well, the arm is busted. Even now, we'll have a little peace around here again, huh? No more agitators stirring up trouble. Good cola.
Let's close this thing out. Drinks are on me at the Buffalo Butte. All right. We'll see you over there, Ray. Make a collect call to Dawes, tell him his Indian did all right. We'll be out of here tomorrow.
Yeah, see you later.
Listen, I'm not who you think I am. I'm sorry.
Out back that way is a place called Wounded Knee. I was 1 year old there when they came and shot our people down because they were ghost dancing. They believe this dance will stop the white man from coming and bring back the buffalo. They shot 300 of us. One of those killed was a holy man called Wakia Chante, ThunderHeart. He was killed while running for the stronghold. It is his blood, the same blood that was spilled in the grass and snow at Wounded Knee, runs through your heart like a buffalo. Thunderheart has come, sent here to a troubled place to help his people. That's what I'm told. Run. Run for the stronghold, Thunderheart. Run. The soldiers are coming. TV.